Sandy Hamelin is from the Phoenix National
But still, the new second best time goes for Nika Kirmola. And a distance today here in Punta Umbria. 11.6 kilometers for the girls, 32 controls surfing the sand dunes around the village of Punta Umbria, Huelva.
Una pedra tenta en Finland, que aparece en escena la rubia corredora del equipo finlandés.
And passing is Joanna Hukkonen, 59 minutes running time right now for her. 59 minutes running time for Laura, so this is a new second best time. With Lena Eliasson passing just now, and 15 seconds lead for Lena. 15 seconds lead for Lena Eliasson. So this is the new best time in the women elite race. 57.15 is the new leading time for the women's race, and the leading time goes for Lena Eliasson, Sweden, bronze medalist.
Finlandesa, Bella Nieminen.
So it will be quite close between Laura Leola and Lena Eliasson. Let's wait to see how will be this last loop. Well, in the meantime, we have coming into the finish with a new best time in the men's super elite. Juha Sorvisto from the Finnish national team has now the leading time. 1:10:45. 1:10:45 is the new best time in the men's super elite for Juha Sorvisto, Finnish national team.
De pasar por la línea de meta hacia mejor crono en el intermedio, esperamos a la campeonísima Lena Eliasson. Punto de control espectadores, otra finlandesa, dorsal 2037.
And this is a clear new best time for Emma-Riikka Häkkinen. Clear new best time. 51 minutes and 30 seconds. 51 minutes and 30 seconds. So she is almost 6 minutes faster than Lena Eliasson. What a lead for Emma-Riikka Häkkinen. What a lead. 51 minutes and 30 seconds for Emma-Riikka Häkkinen. Pinto, increíble.
Se confirma.
Janina Gustafsson has finished into fourth position. Annika Gustafsson is coming. 52-53 minutes running time right now for her. She goes into second position so far. Second position, but 1.5 minutes slower than Emma-Riikka Häkkinen that is coming right now to the finish. And this is the new best time in the women's super elite. Emma-Riikka Häkkinen, 1 hour 7 minutes and 20 seconds. New best time for the Finnish national team runner, Emma-Riikka Häkkinen.
Emma-Riikka Häkkinen, que confirmaba su buen paso por el intermedio, pasar algo porque al final ha recuperado 3 minutos a la finlandesa, pero vimos pasar también con un grandísimo ritmo y muy cerquita de la finlandesa a Annika Gustafsson, que puede apuntar a batir el récord de momento de la finlandesa.
So everything is open because we saw that Annika Gustafsson has passed here, losing 1.5 minutes to Emma-Riikka Häkkinen. But Emma has lost 3 minutes to Lena Eliasson on the last loop.
Viene por aquí, que parece que viene de bañarse. Aquí se ríe. Siguen llegando corredores. en línea de meta aparece un nuevo corredor finlandés, Mika Suominen, que entrará con un tiempo aproximado.
Third position. Right now, passing here at the arena, Salva Kini from the Finnish national team. And this is a new best time at the arena pass-through. 51 minutes and 10 seconds, but just after Anna Maja Fink. And what a time for Anna Maja Fink. 47 minutes and 20 seconds for Anna Maja Fink. She is flying today here in Punta Umbria. 47:20 for Anna Maja Fink. Almost 4 minutes advantage over Salla Kini. What a time for Anna Maja Fink, Finland. Oi, oi, oi. 47. 47 minutes for Anna Maja Fink while we are still waiting for Annika Gustafsson. And right now, 1 minute for her to come into the finish and take the lead from Hemarika Häkkönen. 10 seconds advantage for her, but she is losing 2.5 minutes for Anna Maja Fink. So what a time for Anna Maja Fink. 47 minutes and 20 seconds here at the arena pass-through.
Húngaro, se llama Bella Gieminen, tiene que pasar por este control del espectador, tiene que pasar por aquí, pero de momento manda Tim Bulan, manda Ana, Ani Maja Fink.
And Mikko Siren right now finishing his course, and this is a new second best time in the men's super elite. Mikko Siren from the Finnish national team, new second best time when Fredrik Portan. End of applause. What a time for Anna Maja Fink. 1 hour, 1 minute and 15 seconds for Anna Maja Fink. Big hand of applause for the Finnish runner.
Anna Maja Fink, primer tiempo.
Super elite. Look at Salla Kini, and for sure, new second best time for Salla Kini. 1 hour, 6 minutes, and around about 15 seconds. So she is 5 minutes slower than Anna Maja Fink.
Salla Kini.
Okolina, Sweden. Speeding right now into the finish. And maybe this is a new second best time. Look at the speed of Katrin Taylor, speeding right until the end. And right there, for sure, new second best time for Katrin Taylor. But 4 minutes, 4 minutes slower than Anna Maja Fink. What a time for Anna Maja Fink. And Venla Niemi now passing here at the spectator control, but you can see that she is jogging. She is jogging. So, minutes advantage for Gustav Bergman. 53 minutes.
Conclusión de instalación fuera. Gustav Bergman hará un impacto en línea de meta. Gustav Bergman se apuesta por llevarse también la victoria en la larga distancia.
For the fast Swedish runner, Gustav Bergman. 53:30 passing the spectator control. What?